Welcome to the ET-335 Verilog and POS Karnaugh Map Lab, Part A. Okay, let's convert this logic circuit, to a Boolean equation. So let's start here. We're going to have A bar times B, and we're going to have C times D bar, and E times F bar, and G bar times H bar. Okay, and these are all going to be added. So we're going to have A bar B, and then C bar D, and E bar F, and G bar and H, and these are all multiplied. Okay, and let's go ahead and convert that to a Verilog. So it's going to be not A and B to have a C and not D, and we're going to have a multiplication there, and we're going to have a multiplication there, and we're going to have E not F, and not F, and not G, and not H. Good. Okay, here's our Boolean equation and our Verilog equation and our pin ins and outs. So we could go ahead and enter that into our quartus. Here we are back at our quartus, and we have our working OR gate program, and we're going to modify it for our new program. So we're going to need our to declare everything we're using here. So we have a C, and we have a D, and we have an E, and we have an F, and a G, and an H, and our LED. We're going to leave LED the same. So we've got A through H. That's good. We need to do the same thing for inputs. So we have C, D, E, F, G, H, and we don't need that extra comma. Good. So those are inputs or outputs we're going to leave as LED. So LED, and this is our standard syntax for equal. So let's go ahead and start here. So we have not A and B. So let's get rid of our not. Okay, and let's move that out a little bit, and we're going to have an and we're going to have a C and not D, and Verilog is not doesn't care about the spaces, so and let's do a and we're going to have an E and not F and G and H. Let's move our semicolon in. And let's take a look at this. And actually, these are both knots. Okay, let's go back and check here. So we have knot A and B and C and knot D and E and knot F and G and knot H. Perfect. That looks good. So let's compile it and see what happens here. Good. So let's close out of this and let's go to our pin planner here. And he's going to be input tri-stated. Good. The next one's going to be U11. There's U and 11. And he is going to be B. Input tri-stated. And U12. Is going to be C, input tri-stated, W12 is going to be D, input tri-stated, and the next one's going to be V12, and he's going to be E. Input tri-stated, and M22 will be, looks like F, input tri-stated, and L22, I'll make that L21. And he's going to be G, input tri-stated. And the next one's going to be H, input tri-stated. And our LED is going to be R20. R20 is going to be LED, and he's going to be output driving VCC. Good. So let's compile it again, see what happens. Good, perfect. So let's get rid of our compilation report and we'll okay, here's our results. This being H and this one over here is being A. So we have 00 01 01 10, and that code works perfect.